Mr. Speaker, we're seeing the worst growth of income of any Prime Minister since the Great Depression in the 1930s under this Liberal NDP coalition. And of the 40 advanced countries in the OECD, Canada is projected to have the worst growth for the next 3 decades. Does the member not recognize that their policies, their tax policy, their governance is destroying our nation?